What's going on, y'all? I appreciate y'all coming through, showing love, hanging out. How's that Friday been treating y'all? Let me turn down my lights. It's a little too bright right now. Hold on one sec. Get it a little darker. Hey Google, turn my lights to 30%. There we go. That's sweet. I just plan to kick it, man, and just relax. It's been a long, long, exhausting week. I don't know about y'all. I don't know how y'all working situation or employment is, but this week just seemed like I couldn't take advantage of the hours of the day, and it just was going quick but long at the same time. Let's get it. Let me know where y'all from, where you dialing in from. what part of the country or what country? For myself, me, I'm out north. Trying to figure out how to pronounce the name. It's Philanthropy. I couldn't spell it the traditional way, obviously, so you gotta find ways to shake and bake it, you know? See if we can pull our first dub on the first game of the night. Alright. I was about to say. Didn't see that happening. Come on, Mike. The mic is giving me fits right now. Oh, what? Fits right now. Mike is giving me fits, but we good. It's all right. I know my keyboard is a bit annoying, and I'm working on that, but I appreciate y'all for bearing with me. I was robbed. For a minute, I've been wanting to play some Fortnite, but I didn't want to deal with the toxicity, to be honest. Oh, that went over. I'm going to have to fix my mic in a little bit. Can y'all tell me how I sound? Do I sound all right? Can y'all hear me? Or is it just a lot of bumping and moving and shaking? Let me know. Let me know. Oh, am I getting something? Wow. Nope. That's sad, even though I'm winning. That's sad, yo. People leaving the game? I'm definitely gonna have to go to Guitar Center tomorrow. this is not ideal. Okay, we got the dub. We got the dub. That feels good. It feels good. One sec, y'all. I gotta fix this mic. I'll be right back. Oh, I ain't even pause that. Oh. How's it? How are my headphones picking up my signal? One sec. Let's see. Something was going on with the... Okay. There we go. Something was going on with the mic, yo. Streamer, man, you're gonna have to be the all the things, the handyman, the everything, because it's gonna force you to do it, you know what I mean? But we built for it. We definitely built for it. On a trailer. I need to get up on it. That's not going nowhere, right? Well, I'm getting something. I'm leaving here with something. All right. Let me live, bro. Let me live, yo. Give me a bounce. Yo, let's go. Last second shot. We in it, yo. We in it. All right, I'm gonna play one more and then we're gonna jump into the season. Figure out how to turn the stream preview off. right, we got the last dub. Let's see if we can get this one too. That's beautiful. Can I mute this guy? I don't know. Y'all, can y'all hear him? I don't know if he's eating or what. But it's an issue right now. A couple seconds, my god, it was like a chip bag or something. Like it just was just crinkling in my ears. Like, right, wait, what's, where we at, what we doing? But anyway, it's a beautiful evening. It's wonderful to have you, ladies and gentlemen. I'm excited about tonight, just to kill, kick it, chill. Enjoy the good vibes, man. We might play a little Fortnite, or we might jump into some Warzone. I'm not necessarily tied to anything, so we'll see. We'll see how the night goes, see how we feel. It feels earlier than what it is, but all that can change. That's a beautiful shot. Can we get the bounce though? Okay. I thought we were gonna get a little closer. A little closer. One more? Let's just one more, whatever. Just whatever. You know what I mean? Give me a little some. 6 points. 4 points. Oof. Okay. Richard Lawson. Let's do one more so we can get past the level 25 on you. One more. Should jump into a study session, man. Most times when I'm streaming and just chilling, vibing, playing games, playing the golf, whatever, I'm usually like surfing the web, doing some research or something. I love research. I love finding new things, reading new things, finding new nuggets of knowledge that interest me, whether that be real estate, looking at houses, manifesting on realtor.com, or looking up restaurants. I don't know which ball is mine. Oh, okay. They both at 10. Are they on the same path? trajectory as me. I mean, okay. Oh yeah, what are we doing? Yeah, I like that. I like that. Wait, is the chip guy or whoever, is he back? He is. I don't feel like going through the hassle of muting this guy, but he is just in my ear. He is in my ear. I didn't guess that right. Dang. Okay. Come on, bro. Can you hear me? About to run out of here. Oh, who is? Who is player hating on that one? Overshot that too. We should get back. Kudos to him. All right, let's jump back into my career, see what we can shake. Let's see what these fittings are looking like. Let's just carry that on up. They didn't even put my avatar up there. My God. It's all good. It's all good. We'll get it back. We'll get it to where we need it to be. Definitely need that. Got a bunch of these. Okay. Wood grip. I'm liking what I'm getting. I got a bunch of purples. Dang. Alright. Whoever decided to do the soundtrack for this video game, superb. Kudos to you. Kudos to you, man. I'm in here bopping. Good Lord. Don't cost me a grip, but it's all good. I need it. Go from there. Let me switch up my shoes. Switch up the shoes. Oh, what do I want? Professional? Do I want to? You know what? Give me Jordan 1s, Lowe's. I'm good with it. Jump in the game. Justin Rose. Let's get this rivalry going, Justin Rose. I ain't even playing to beat the rivalry. I'm playing to win the tournament, man. That's what we do. Let me know where y'all from, man. Where y'all reside. Is about to begin. I'm Luke Elvey alongside Rich Beam in the booth, and it's a hello to Henny Koyak down on the course following our featured group.
Hey guys, I can't wait to watch these two go at it again. It was an incredible battle first time round, and I think there'll be a few shots fired out here.
Who delivers when it matters most? That's the joy of any rivalry. And this is a good one to win.
I respect it. I respect it. 11 miles per hour, jeez. Swing was booty cheeks. Find the short grass. But it's fine. Whew. I'm grateful that was a recovery, because that was a booty cheek swing. Let's play it safe. Ooh, and it's going left. You know what? Yeah. All right, let's do it. Pushed it to the left a little bit too far, but it's fine. It's all right. Oh, and it's still going. Okay.
Sitting up here with a very long putt.
All right. It's still pushing right. All right, let's see. Let's stick it right here. Oh, okay. Oh, I see.
Well, that's too bad.
Wanted to get it up to the hole, but was just unable to up that slope.
Par putt coming up here. I like the look of this.
And I'll take the par. That was a good opening. It was all right.
Nothing wrong with an
open. We could bounce back.
Their way into this round.
He's in a share of ninth place.
We can bounce back for sure.
Rich, the second hole here at St. George's Golf and Country Club. A long, strong par four.
It is just around the 475-yard mark.
Good.
The fairway does slope significantly left to right, so the drives can easily find that fairway bunker down the right-hand side.
Let's see. I'm going to play it safe. I'm going to play it safe and hope that it doesn't smack the trees. I don't think it did. I think we're right. Yeah, we are. Woo.
What's in front of them there, Henny?
Yep, I've paced this. He's got around
13 miles. God. The wind always whips my ass. All right, let's go here. Let me look at it one more time. All right, here we go.
Opting for the hybrid, I think.
Ooh. Okay. All right. Is it on the slope? Is it going to come back? Nope. But it's all right.
12 feet to the cup coming up.
Excuse me.
Here for a look at a birdie.
Yeah. That should be all right. Ooh, I had to go even more. That's on me.
He's got a par putt here. Let's see if he can make
That's
it.
On me. I had to go really wide.
Not a bad line, this.
I had to go really wide.
Hole, Rich,
good.
Imagine a little bit frustrated after such a great shot in.
It's actually pretty true. That should have been our birdie. It's fine.
So no movement there. He stays at even with the card.
Negative three. All right. Don't even trip.
The first of our par threes at St. George's Golf and Country Club. Beautiful.
Yes, a narrow green, but very deep bunker surrounding it on both sides. This is a heck of a par three.
Going with the 6-iron here.
Further than what I want to be, but let's see if we can recover.
Yeah, give yourself a pat on the back.
For that?
Over to Justin Rose.
It's been neck and neck. He's actually tied with his rival. This is tough. Can he do it?
What are we looking at for this putt here?
Yeah, he left it in the perfect spot here, just below.
Let's see.
Aggressive up the hill.
Let's really push it.
Oh, get in.
Oh, I was there.
Just 3 feet to the cup.
I was there.
Our work here is done. Let's head to the next hole.
I'll keep the par. I appreciate that. Yo, Craig, what's going on, man?
First of the par fives is the fourth hole, Rich.
Yes, this hole used to be a par four.
You went to the range for two. Wow. That's something I really want to do.
Nice opportunity here to get a stroke.
Let's go to the range. Get comfortable.
This fairway gets tough to find with the slope that moves.
I don't want to rely on Top Golf. I want to actually go to the range and just chill out. But I appreciate the compliment, man. Please don't put me in the rough. Okay, cool. I appreciate the compliment.
For the day.
Salute to Scotland. How you feeling tonight, man? This 12 mile an hour wind is kicking me. I'm telling you. I'm telling you. Let's see. All right, let's do it.
Looks like they've got the 5 wood.
Yeah. Beautiful. Little strong, but beautiful. I like
not
it.
Bad approach that one. Not quite inside the birdie range, but a long one still counts. This putt to move into the top 5 on the leaderboard.
Oh. Really misjudged that for real.
Time to get the chipper back out. All right. Time now for the 4th shot. He's 2 shots back.
We got this. We got it. Yes, sir.
Save. All over the parking lot, but a chip in for par saves the day.
Oh, I'd like to have one more look at that shot.
Yeah, Sevy would be envious of this.
What's my average range? Like, distance? I don't even know, man. I really couldn't tell you. I don't even know. That's all the stuff that I want to figure out this year. I want to figure out my handicap. I want to figure out all the, you know what I mean, the golf jargon.
He's trying to pull ahead in this group rivalry. Let's see what happens.
And also precision. Usually when I go to the range, I'm just like trying to hack the shot. Hack the ball as far as I can. I wanna start to aim with precision and pick my shots, pick my pace, pick my places. Let's just play up on this hill. So it'll get pushed to the right. But not too far. Yeah, I'll take it. Yeah, that's what I want. I'll take it.
Oh, golf clap.
I just didn't want to.
Penny, what have they got in front of them here?
Yeah, this breeze just starting to get up now on the course, and it's directly into the face.
I didn't want to end up in the rough.
Opting for the 6-iron.
Oh, drop. Oh, nothing to say.
Always frustrated by missing a green.
Dang it.
Well, definitely the wind had to have gotten a
250 yards. Man, that's far, man. Kudos to you. 250 yards. Sheesh. Oh, almost.
And if this can go down, he'll save par.
Let's recover the par. Oof, bogey. Dang it.
And just a little bit of cleanup work remaining on this.
Got a little work to do, but it's fine. Sorry. A little bit of work to do. Craig, I can't believe you're hitting it almost a football field, man. That's wild.
The 6th hole requires a strong tee shot here at this par 3.
This hole can play anywhere from 170 to 200 plus there, Luke. Don't miss it right or left, though. Those bunkers are nasty.
Let's do it.
Going with the hybrid.
All right. Oh, it pushed my ball to the left. God. Oh, man. Oh. Okay, it traveled a little bit.
He'll be delighted to be inside the range there. This putt to move into the top 20 on the leaderboard.
There we go.
What a putt.
What kind of robbery was that?
To lack a little bit of feel.
A little too cautious on that effort there, Luke.
A par-par awaits.
What kind of what was that?
And now over to Justin Rose.
It's been neck and neck. He's actually tied with his rival.
I'm glad y'all here so y'all can witness this. Like,
and now we can take a look at how that play affects the leaderboard.
I can't believe it.
We have a par four on this one.
I can't believe that. That was outrageous, man. This game is on both Xbox, PC, and PS4, PS5. 10 miles an hour. All right, let's play it safe. Let's push it back. Go to the right so it can push left. I like it. All right, here we go.
Looks to have opted for the 8-iron.
Ooh, just we needed to get up that hill just a little bit. But it's a good position.
Didn't quite strike that as cleanly as they would have hoped.
A bit short with that effort.
All right. I like it. Here we go. Give it to me. Oh, my. Bro.
John Rahm holds a familiar spot of top spot on this leaderboard.
I'm glad y'all are with me, man.
Reach the eighth hole, par three here at St. George's. What a great looking hole it is.
Wow, this is a really cool little par three. The green is not very wide, but it funnels in from both sides. However, you just can't afford to miss it short left in that bunker. That is a huge no-no.
Looks like to be going with a hybrid here.
Good shot. Yeah. Ooh. I wanted it to hit the rough first. And it just hit. Oh, okay.
Yep, he's putting Rosie's nosy out of joint with that one. That was an incredible approach.
Thank you.
Up the birdie putt here.
They've got this putt to tie Justin Rose.
Oh, I hit that. That was my bad. I messed that up.
Looked like they hinged in that strike.
That was my bad.
This is what they have left for par. Yeah, this is looking nice.
I couldn't be patient.
Time to take a look at.
I wasn't patient. That's my bad.
He's currently ahead in this rivalry. Let's see what happens.
So after that effort, this is what the leaderboard looks like. Currently at plus one for the tournament.
Ah, man. I got to take my time on the next one.
The honor on a par five.
Take my time. Take care, Greg, man. Appreciate the love. Appreciate you coming through. Hope to see you again.
That swing so pure, it reminds me of Adam Scott's.
Appreciate y'all coming through, hanging out, showing love. It's a beautiful vibe right now. Hopefully y'all are feeling it. Hopefully you're relaxed. You had your dinner, you got your dessert in your hand. Let me know where y'all from, where y'all reside.
Golf championships on earth. It's so good to have the support of the locals, too. They are so passionate about their golf above the border.
96.
They certainly are, Luke. It's always a treat to come back to Canada, to this great tournament.
Ugh.
And they've had had some fantastic winners over the years and some very iconic
They're gonna do me like that.
Completing the slam by winning the U.S. Open, the Open Championship, and the Canadian. And then match by it, Tiger Woods sometime later. I just look at this event as one of these tournaments that you'd love to have on your resume as a professional golfer to have won. It holds that kind of stature.
Interesting.
Open from any country.
Interesting.
Significant accomplishment.
And now over to Justin Rose.
He's one stroke in front of his rival so far today. Great stuff.
Oh man, Justin Rose out here balling, man.
Good chance to move to even par.
Balling, you hear me? All right, take my time, take it easy. It's a birdie. We got it in the bank. No worries.
This one's dialed in.
Oh, still missed it to the right.
3 feet to go here to the hole.
To the left.
And down it goes. Let's head to the next.
If you're interacting with the stream, I appreciate the love. If I haven't acknowledged you personally, I apologize. Still working through the kinks on my systems.
And
a lot of the time, it doesn't notify me correctly and how it should, so. I appreciate y'all for hanging out. That's why I keep appreciating just the wait, what? I got that on 100%? The wind is doing that?
Unfortunately, that got a horrible.
Wow.
Well, doesn't okay. Take a genius to know that this is not a good place to be.
All right.
And choosing the 8-iron here.
What a bounce. What a bounce.
Let's see if we can make this big cut.
But that's why I interact with you guys in general, just to make sure that I appreciate everyone that has liked the stream or followed the stream. I don't want to make it seem like you go unnoticed or I'm just here to game. I'm here to interact and I'm here to appreciate y'all and thank you personally. Time is something you can't get back and I appreciate you for spending it with me.
Steady on.
All right. And here we I love these little chip shots. I don't like them in these conditions, but I mean, it's all right. Ooh.
That almost went in the hole. Putting for a bogey. Yeah, good putt.
Goodness.
Moving down the leaderboard after that hole.
Goodness.
The first of the back nine par fives is the 11th.
And this hole we could call what? Serpentine, maybe?
Tied yeah, for 28. Good go God.
However, don't get bit. And leave it short right in that bunker off the tee, because you will be rattled. That swing reminded me of smooth jazz. Great rhythm.
Beautiful.
Here we have the second shot into the 11th.
You know what? I gotta go here. Cause if I don't, if I go here, it's gonna push me in the bunker. So I gotta go in the open green. All right.
Just a bit
just
outside
looking good.
Into the rough.
Okay. I mean, it's traveling all the way. Oh, come on. Okay.
Getting ready to play there
for eagle. All right, we just got to get close enough so that we can solidify the birdie. and or take care of the eagle. I like it. I like it. Let's go. I love it.
Another look. Let's see that again.
Love
this
it.
Shot was absolutely perfect. Looks just as nice on the second viewing.
Beautiful. Beautiful, don't you agree?
Time to take a look at Justin Rose.
He's trying to pull ahead in this group rivalry. Let's see what happens.
He sunk that? Golly.
Saving one there after being all over the parking lot, chipping in for the par.
Our current leader is enjoying a two-stroke lead. Here we have it. Trying to feed off the eagle and build on that momentum here.
Oh. Hopefully the wind isn't too rough on me. It should bounce right. Yeah, I like it.
Pretty good shot there.
I like it.
And what are we looking at here, Henny?
And from about 105 yards.
All right. Pushing left. So I'm going to play it safe and go here.
Game with the 9-9, I think.
Yeah. I like it. I like that.
That's well played. Anything on the green from there was fine. A chance to move into the top 10 on the leaderboard here.
There we go. All right. I knew it. I knew I should have still kept going.
Putting for a par here.
Dang it.
And now over to Justin Rose.
It's been neck and neck. He's actually tied with his rival. This is tough. Can he do it?
Now fall back after that hole.
Hmm.
It's time to take a look at this 13th hole. And after a par at the last, a chance to perhaps signal some intent.
There we go.
Oh, you couldn't paint a better picture. Gorgeous. Oh, that's a great shot. And sets up a birdie look here at the 13th.
All right.
This putt to join those amongst the top 10 on the leaderboard. Good off the blade.
Dang it. Still.
Bit too heavy handed there. Just about 8 feet left to the hole.
This is what they have left for par here.
Still.
I think a sweat over that one. We'll hold. So no movement on the leaderboard, remaining at even overall.
Moving up the leaderboard. I like it.
This hole is a par four, and it's a pretty lengthy one at that.
Yeah. All right. Let's see what we got. Let's play on top of the hill. It should bounce right, right? Yep. All right.
Time for the second shot at the 14th.
I don't understand how that's 91, but
they've chosen to club down here.
Fairways and greens, easy game, isn't it?
It has been fantastic to watch all week long. This player is dialed in.
Oh, that one just missed the hole.
We were just looking at him the whole time.
5 feet coming up to the cup.
If they sink this putt, they'll pull ahead of Justin Rose. Let's see if they can ramp up this rivalry.
Let's do it. We got it. We got it. Let's go.
We'll take the birdie. And what a way to jump into the top 10. Currently one under for the event.
I tell you what, inching closer to that top spot on the leaderboard, things are definitely heating up.
Lovely momentum for this player after that birdie at the last hole. Keep it rolling.
We got it.
Well played, mate. Time now to play the second shot on the 15th hole.
Just on the edge so we can give ourselves enough space for anything. Yeah, I like that. All right.
And here we are with the third shot.
Right.
3 strokes back.
No harm, no foul there with that shot.
Let's move one step closer to the lead here. This putt for a share of four. That's pretty tidy.
Let's go.
Gets that one to go down, and that's back-to-back birdies.
Let's go.
Pushing their way closer to the top of that leaderboard. Can't afford any mistakes from here on in.
Just 2 shots back after that hole.
Well, now things have gotten interesting. Closing the gap.
As we head down the finishing stretch here, Rich, if you want to win a national championship, you've got to step up. First hole, the 16th, a very good par three.
This is the most difficult par three on the golf course by a long shot. Stanley Thompson added some bunkers to the rear of this green just to make the golfers accountable for their distance control. That's just mean.
'87?
Looks like this one might be in the bunker.
That's wild. '87 for what?
It's fair to say that wasn't their best shot.
Not too sure what happened there. That's a very uncharacteristic mistake.
Come on, that finish line's in sight. Let's power towards it. And this is a mighty performance. Look at the player creeping up the leaderboard at just the right time.
We expected to see someone come out of the pack to contend for this title. This player is doing just that.
Ooh.
Wow. Well, I hit the post.
That's on green, but still a fair way away from the flag.
I hit the post.
And this putt coming up for his par. Looking good. And gets that putt to drop. Gutsy effort.
Good par. I hit the post.
Inside bunker. Job well done.
That's wild.
Currently a couple under for the round. Couple of strong par fours to finish here at Stanley Thompson's masterpiece, St. George's. Very good par four, the 17th.
It is. It started off as a par five and now just plays as an enormous par four. Fairway does camber pretty good from right to left, so you got to challenge that bunker down the right-hand side off the tee. Nicely done.
Going with a three wood here.
I knew it was gonna be right. That sucks.
Bad got a little out of control, I think.
Wind got that one and took it wayward.
What a shot! Almost went in the bucket. Playing their fourth shot. Just
what a struggle.
Oh, I thought that one was going in. It's just about 3 feet away.
What a struggle.
He's currently tied for eighth.
That's hard to swallow.
The finishing hole at St. George's Golf and Country Club, Rich, is a strong par four.
It certainly is that. It was originally a par five as well. It's converted to a long par four to make it a little bit more challenging for the Canadian Open. Plays uphill all the way to a steep green. And the beauty of this hole, Luke, is the magnificent clubhouse in the back.
From around 170 yards here.
Wind's blowing right to left here, and they're going to go ahead and ride the one in here.
Looks to have chosen the 7-iron. Well judged. Hole high, right inside the range.
Already made a few birdies today, and this is another good look.
Well, this putt will be a good one to hold for a round of 68.
I had to go even further.
It was looking good, wasn't it?
Oh, man, it's going to keep going? Oh, dang.
Downhill, all
right.
All the way down grain just a bit. They let it get away from him.
And this next putt, it's for bogey. Oh, just missed. And this one will be for double bogey.
Dang it.
And that will conclude his tournament to date. Rich, obviously close but no cigar, but you've just got to hand it to this player for making that final round charge.
It was impressive. From the very opening tee shot, this player was focusing on making birdies early and often. Unfortunately, not able to make enough today to get the victory. Still a lot of fun to watch.
On behalf of myself, Rich Beam, and all the hardworking folks at 2K Sports, thanks for tuning in and see you next time.
That was tough. That was tough. Keep Nike. 2K, I don't want you sponsoring my clubs. Give me 2 seconds, I'll be right back. I'm actually going to switch over to Fortnite. All right, we back. Let's get into some good Fortnite, man. It's been some good time. Hopefully it's not too toxic tonight. Hopefully we get some good randoms, good teammates, pull out some dubs. Remind myself of all this. There we go. All right. I thought that was a gun. Right. gun. Pick up any and everything when we first start. Nope, I'm gonna try. Okay. Alright. You see that, right? Okay, he does see that. Over here. Got him. Good stuff. Wondering where his guys are, to be honest. Let's see. Oh. Hope he missed. He missed again? Oh. He's missing? I don't have any bullets, though. It was a bot. I didn't necessarily know that. I didn't necessarily know that, but it keeps you humble. Sure. Oh. Okay. Okay. Quite the delusion. All right. Can't. All right. That was a lesson learned. Trying to hunt for all these chests. I'm just trying to make sure my loot is good. Gotta start looking for keys. You know, I'm gonna carry on the shotgun just for GP. Whoa, what? Whoa. Matter of fact, hang it up. Hang it up. Let's start shooting. These bots, bro. I'm just going back and forth. Or maybe it wasn't a bot. Maybe it wasn't a bot. Pretty good bleeding. We all hear it. I'm gonna go investigate. Appreciate the key. Fight y'all got going on. Oh. Was he just shooting in the air? I meant to go up top, but I guess that didn't happen. Oh. All right. There's more? Oh. What'd you get, a blue? I'll take the blue. I'll take the blue. Let's not get split up now. Bonnie was poached. I like that move. I mean, can I get an orange first? All right, I'm good on health. But I do need ammo. I need all the ammo. That was my fault. I don't care where I am, I don't care what I have, ammo. But I don't want to get left behind. So let me catch up to these guys. Oh. Is there something I need to know about? Just over there, all right. I wonder what purple is doing. What is that? For Easter? Huh. Oh, is that right? There's a rift. My man's is got the vehicles and everything. It's hard to get up there. They not looking? I'm shocked. Y'all not trying to take rifts? Okay. I'm just trying to see what they doing. I'm trying to see what they doing. Cause if y'all go up, I'm gonna just take the rift. Oh, he went up. I was about to say. Oh, there is running somewhere. What was that? Somewhere. Between the chickens and the whatever, they're somewhere. What? Where we at though? Most times I open these chests because it's kind of annoying to continue to hear it ring. Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. Put down the gun, sir. You got hit like that? Put down the guns. Whoever the sniper is hurt. No, he's over here. Yes. Shoot. Good God. Couldn't even loot after that. Alright. Hopefully they got some splashes or something. Because I'm hurt. Oh. No. No. I gotta go down. I can't fight. Unless I got clear shots. Oh no. They're coming. I'm not even. Oh. Let's go. That felt good. Hmm. One short.
All right.
I really don't typically enjoy the snow. It was funny, whatever. I don't typically enjoy landing in the snow, but I don't necessarily enjoy landing hot neither. So I'm gonna go here and then meet y'all or wherever y'all talking about. I think it's kind of full over there. Is that where y'all going? Can I just grab this gun and get out? Yeah. Yeah, I just wanted to grab the gun and get out. Can I get a vehicle somewhere? I'm gonna go where my teammates go. Okay. All right. Does he need help? No. I swear there was more. I knew it. Oh, right here. Where is my people? Thank you. Was he looking for him the whole time? Interesting. Oh. I'm still moving, you know. I thought that was a chug. Swords everywhere. And I'll take it. Yo, Alex, I appreciate the like, bro. How you feeling, man? Are you feeling my guy? I need ammo. Thought I saw footsteps. This is interesting. I thought this place would be hotter than what it was. I love the design. I love this area. I thought this would be another Tilted. A place that people couldn't get enough of. Whoa. I like this guy. I don't even see nobody. Wait. He jumped through the ceiling? I'm confused. I'm like, oh, he went into a room. Okay, I can see him. Clear view. That man jumped up and jumped on top of the roof. Oh. Never mind that. It's going differently than what I thought. I'm just looking for ammo, to be honest. I gotta get over there. You dig? Oh, I'm like, I hear him. That was the first time I got confused by Fortnite sound. Usually Fortnite sound is superb. Wait, what? What's he doing all the way over there? Put down the snipes. I stood still. Oh, this thing's not working? Stops working. The gun stops working. I'm rocking with it. All right. What do I need? 36? All right. I'm just chugging stuff. I thought we were together. Like, I'm slightly confused, just a bit, but slightly confused. Just a tad bit confused. This is where the lull happens in the game, where you're just in a spot where it's pretty ideal, so you don't necessarily want to go anywhere, and you're in circle. So you just find yourself traveling. Forget it. I'm gonna get out of here, man. I appreciate y'all. Love and support. I most likely will be back tomorrow. Peace and love.